A new breed of crime fighter explodes on the scene. Automan. This is the Channel 8 News Brief with Jan Bridgman.
Many residents of Southeast Texas spent the day cleaning up after a string of tornadoes that touched down last night. Two people were killed, at least five others were injured in the storm that also caused extensive property damage. In Austin, a University of Texas fraternity house caught fire this morning. A university co-ed was killed in the blaze. Another student was severely burned. The controversial feminist version of the Bible was used for the first time in Dallas today. The new translation eliminates all references to the deity as a male. We'll have those stories and all the day's news, plus Dale takes another look at a disappointing game for the Cowboys.